I don't know. Oh, I'll lay awake at four, staring at the wall, counting all the cracks, backwards in my best friend. Reminds me of a book I skim read in this urgent, all about honesty. I wonder what's in store for me. I pretend the lobster is the skin on my palms and the cracks represented in the water. Staring at the ceiling, it's a kind of off-white, maybe it's a cream. There's oily resin seeping from the kitchen. It's hot deco, necromantic, sheet, golden dinner place. I'll be sick, Irish bull, now a strange baguette. I loose around the necks, I think I'm hungry. I'm thinking of you too. Thank you. talking to me all the time. Do you know you're not that good at listening? But you're really good at saying everything that's on your mind. It must be tiring trying so hard to look like you're not really trying at all. Thank you. issues at the door. saved up for those rainy days. You should start some sort of trust fund just in case you
I wanna know what I wanna see. that's a new song. But we've never been here, so every song is a new song. Okay. How are you guys? Good?
How are you guys?
I'm great. How are you guys? Yeah? You good? Yeah? You alright? Yeah? We're great.
You're great.
You're great. Stop it, you hang up. We've got a couple more songs. Thanks for coming to our show. Alright, this song's called Avant-Garde.
Thank you.
they're fucking awesome. We got one more song. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Cool. Hello, again? So, you're such a great audience. You're so quiet when you need to be and really loud when you also need to be.
Well trained.
Well, yeah. Yes, you are. I'm gonna play a new song. It's gonna be on our next album. It's called Depreston. It's about it's about a place in Melbourne where we're from called Preston. Thank you so much for coming to this show. It wouldn't hurt us. We don't have to be around all these coffee shops. Now we've got that percolator. Never made a latte greater. I'm saving $23 a week. We drive to a house in Preston. We see police arresting a man with his hand in a bag. How's that for first impressions? This place seems depressing. It's a Californian bungalow in a cul-de-sac. It's got a lovely garden, a garage for two cars to park in, or a lot of room for storage if you've just got one. And it's going pretty cheap, you say? Well, it's a deceased estate. The pressed metal ceiling's great. Then I see the handrail in the shower, a collection of those canisters for coffee, tea and flour, and a photo of a young man in a van in Vietnam. And I can't think of floorboards anymore, whether the front room faces south or north, and I wonder what she bought it for.